The Canadian real estate market is showing signs of slowing down. The Canadian Real Estate Association is cutting its forecast for home sales this year and lowering its expectations for price growth. The outlook expects a 20% decline in home sales compared to last year. They also forecast a 4.7% rise in the average home price, which is down from its previous estimate of a 10.8% increase.